They say into your
Welcome back to my channel. Today we will do something a bit different and I will take you with me to the London Coliseum to watch Puccini's La Boheme. And then during the second part of the vlog, we will be going to see a performance at the Royal Albert Hall to watch Cirque du Soleil. I'm very, very excited and I cannot wait to take you guys with me along these two amazing experiences. So if you want to see how they go, then please keep on watching.
Hey guys, so this is my hair and makeup for tonight. I'm really excited, so let's go.
Tonight it was absolutely incredible. I mean, everything, the decor, the beautiful venue, as you saw, the amazing singers, I mean, they were absolutely incredible. Everyone, Rodolfo, Musetta, Mimi, of course, and the tragic story, Marcello as well. Everyone was incredible, and I'm so happy and I feel so grateful and blessed that I had the honor to watch them perform tonight. It was just incredible. I guess I will just see you in the next vlog, as these two will be linked at Cirque du Soleil. Morning guys. So I know how I told you that we will see each other at the Cirque du Soleil performance, but my friend Valentina and I are seeing each other to go to this Dior photography exhibition in Covent Garden. So I'm just going to take you with me to that one as well. See you soon.
My neighborhood. I will just take you and show you a couple of pictures because it's beautiful.
Then again, set up again our disproportionate reward of people who achieve and our disproportionate punishment of those that don't. And also,
hi everyone, I'm right now leaving work and going on to Royal Opera Hall for Cirque du Soleil.
We'll be right back.
Knight's Bridge. I'm on my way back home. And I just thought I would share some thoughts with you. It was absolutely incredible, and you know, I feel like being a circus performer is such a hectic job. So thank you to them for giving us an amazing performance. We'll be right back.